It's Steve. And Steve's partner. That's right. Steve's got a lady. Check that out. I love that they have a beautifully autonomous relationship too. As it should be.